In this video, I am sharing the code to do something, depending on screen orientation and Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.